His name is not known to me, but he's leaving prison in a burst. He's the one that the inmates proclaim as the worst.